So we're standing in front of IMA Jewels. There's not much crowd as much as yesterday, but we see there is high security against the people who are standing here. There seems to be a lot of people standing opposite to Asian Diagnostics. These people here are waiting for the application which is needed to file a complaint of their investment. So we've got Sadia here to speak with us. Hi, Sadia.
Hi.
So how much amount of money have you invested with the IMA? Okay, so she and including her family, they've invested close to 12 lakhs. So how long have you been waiting here for?
Some 2 hours.
So you're waiting here for 2 hours. So what's the response you've got from the police people?
Not yet.
You haven't got any response. So what are you waiting here for?
We're waiting for some application.
You're waiting for the application to file the complaint. Okay. So So what does this application form thingy instill hope into you?
We are thinking that our money will get back through that application.
Okay, so you're thinking. So there have been 5,000 complaints that have been registered since morning. Do you think all of the complaints which are going to get lodged now and tomorrow will be answered?
I don't think so, but still there is some hope.
You don't think so, but you've got that ray of hope. Thank you, Sadia, for joining. Alright guys, now we've got Zamir to talk to us. He's been here since last evening. He's been going home and coming back. And he's here to see if the police can be of any help to him. So let's speak to Mr. Zamir and see what is his wish. What is he standing here for since last evening? Hi Zamir. So how much have you invested with the IMA?
Our family total is 17 lakhs.
Total of 17 lakhs with IMA. Achha. Okay. So have you lodged a complaint against the IMA?
Yeah, already hum complaint de chuke hain.
Achha. Kab diye complaint?
Yesterday.
You gave it yesterday. You've filed your complaint against whom?
IMA Mansoor Khan.
Okay, so you've lodged a complaint against IMA Mansoor Khan. So, what are you expecting of your complaint? Will it be answered or will it be like another complaint in the Indian complaint books?
Because हम waiting इसलिए कर रहे हैं इसको अच्छी सजा मिले.
अच्छा.
अच्छा उसका जो पैसा वो ने लेके जो मंसूर खान पैसा लेके expend कर चुका है वो तो public को नहीं मिलेगा क्योंकि already ये 10 इसके पहले भी 10 या 12 ऐसे ही डिपार्टमेंट करके पैसा लूट चुके हैं उस कंपनी से. अब ये भी लास्ट था ये मोमेंट.
आपको लगता है आपके पैसे वापस होंगे?
नहीं होंगे.
देन व्हाट इज मेकिंग यू स्टैंड हियर?
जस्ट पब्लिक के वास्ते तसल्ली देने के लिए.
सो आर यू स्टैंडिंग लाइक द गार्डियन फॉर द पब्लिक?
या
ओके.
पूरे पेशेंट का पैसा है. पूरे पेशेंट्स का नॉट ओनली सबका पैसा है.
Okay.
जो है वो पैसा डाला है. हम देख रहे हैं कि कौन आके क्या मजबूर हालत में आके क्या कर.
व्हाट मेड यू पुट द मनी? व्हाट मेड यू इन्वेस्ट इन आई एम ए?
मैडम एक ट्रस्ट था बस आई एम ए के ऊपर, तेरा बोल के. दूसरा कुछ नहीं. एमिडेंट वाला था वो तो भाग गया. उससे पहले नूरा शेख की हीरा गोल्ड की वो भी चले गई. एक भरोसा क्या वो दिन की बात करते थे.
ओके.
जैसे मुतवा, जैसे जामा मस्जिद हो गई, व्यापारी मस्जिद हो गई. नहीं नहीं भाई, हकीकत बोलने डरने में क्या है. इमाम साहब लोग सब बोले कि इसमें पैसा लगाओ, ये कौन का रहबर है, आगे बढ़ने वाला इंसान है, इसके पीछे जाओ आपको मुनाफा होगा. ये सूद का पैसा नहीं दे रहा है, ये इंटरेस्ट का पैसा नहीं है, ये हलाल की कमाई है. हम इसे गोल्ड का बिजनेस करेंगे, हम आपको इससे मुनाफा देंगे बोला. तो इसलिए वो आदमी का दिल जीता. आदमी भी क्या ब्लाइंडली होके उसके पीछे जाके पैसा इन्वेस्ट किए. पब्लिक ये चाहती है कि उसको ला. अभी जो बोल रहे हैं कि 2 लाख इन्वेस्टर हैं इसके, 2 लाख आदमी इन्वेस्ट किए हैं. अभी 2 लाख आदमी, अब इसकी प्रॉपर्टी एसेट कितना है क्या है देख के जो भी है. पब्लिक का पैसा मिलने से एक अच्छा रहता है. क्यों? बहुत से आदमी घर के जो लेडीज रहते हैं सब उनकी ज्वेलरी बेच के, उनका जो घर लीज पे था उसको रेंट पे रख के सब पैसा के. कोई पेशेंट है कोई 2 लाख की ज्वेलरी रख के, 6,000 महीने को आएगा बोल के मेडिसिन के लिए, वो सब पैसा रखा हुआ है बस इसी के लिए रुके हैं.
आपका नाम?
मेरा नाम मुसविर बोल के.
मुसविर, हाउ मच हैव यू इन्वेस्टेड इन आईएमए?
आई इन्वेस्टेड 6 लाख.
यू हैव इन्वेस्टेड 6 लाख रुपीज?
यस.
सो आर यू अ कॉर्पोरेट एम्प्लॉय, अ बिजनेसमैन, व्हाट आर यू?
आई वॉज इन अब्रॉड. आई केम बैक फ्रॉम अब्रॉड ऑलमोस्ट 8 months back.
Okay.
So I deposited money in the IMA.
Was it your savings that you deposited with IMA?
Yeah, it's saving.
Okay. So is that not heart paining, heart breaking for you all to lose your savings?
It is too much heart for us. Because I was in abroad almost 8 years.
Okay, so that was your 8 year savings that went into water.
This motherfucker took away.
What are you expecting from the IMA? Have you lodged a complaint?
Yeah, yesterday I already lodged the complaint in church. There was one function hall.
Okay.
Yesterday I went and I lodged the complaint.
Okay. So you've got your acknowledgement copy?
Yeah, we got the acknowledgement copy.
What do you think? What are the chances of you getting back your money?
Hope for the best.
You're hoping for the best. All right. Because you've seen the previous companies like Ambident and whatnot come and go. Are you presuming this to be the next one which will go and not come back?
बोल नहीं सकते ये तो आएगा नहीं return.
Okay.
चला गया है अभी इसको जो भी है पुलिस वाले लोग हैं इसको ढूंढ के लाएंगे तो ही कुछ हो सकता है.
Okay.
Government के ऊपर भरोसा रहता है.
अभी तो देखे कि मिनिस्टर लोग बैठ के बात कर रहे हैं.
Okay.
अभी जस्ट न्यूज में देखा हुआ जैसे हमने चीफ मिनिस्टर ने कुमार स्वामी हो गए जमीर अहमद हो गए अब अरशद रिजवान एमएलसी कांग्रेस के सब बात किए हुए हैं देखेंगे क्या हो सकता है बोल के.
ऑल राइट मुसावित थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शेयरिंग योर वैल्यूएबल फीडबैक. So guys, we are here with a very interesting person, Mr. Azad, who has invested close to 35 lakh rupees. His question is not to the IMA or the public or the police, but his question is to the public who's invested and who've since morning lodged complaints and who've received acknowledgement copies. So tell me, Mr. Azad, what worries you about the application that the police has been given or what FIRs the people have been lodging since morning?
Not in the morning. From yesterday evening, people, they are going and standing in a queue. They are carrying their kids and they are coming and they are giving a complaint. Just see, it's a one copy.
Okay.
People, they are standing in a Xerox shop. They are taking a one copy. Themselves, they are writing the name and the mobile number and the account number. Not even they are mentioning the IMA, whatever a bond they are given. They are not mentioning the bond sheet number also. They are not giving a copy of that bond also. Just it's a paper. It's a just piece of paper. Themselves, they are writing and going to the cop. And the cop, they are putting a seal and they are giving. As if they are taking seriously.
So
in
do you
48 hours, people they are telling they he is left to UAE.
Yeah, he.
They can't catch him. The passport, it will show, it will talk about passport when he is moving from India to abroad. His passport will talk, right?
Yeah.
Is there in India or not? Nobody knows that. Why they are not revealing? If it is in India, they should get to know, right?
Yeah.
If it is in India, they will get to know. If it is in abroad, he will get to know. They are talking even his suicide. If it is a suicide, where is his body?
Well, he has not. That those are just rumors. It's not been confirmed yet.
Yes.
And he was seen by his tenants alive in the afternoon yesterday, after which he went absconding. And I'd like to ask, is there any kind of hope that you have with the, you know, with the acknowledgement slips you've got? Do you think your monies will be repaid?
No, I don't have any hope. I want to tell my brothers and sisters also, don't keep any hope. God has given 2 legs, 2 hands. He given an energy to you people. Just
utilize it.
And reap,
make your money.
Make your money. Here nothing going to be come. Okay. There is a last time also it's happened in AgriGold in Andhra Pradesh. You people knows that. Public, everybody knows that. Past 6 years, the case is running. Till now, not even a single rupee anybody got it.
Okay. So, do you think this piece of paper that has been given out since morning from Xerox shops and which have been receiving seals, do you think those piece of paper hold no value or importance?
Because government has to be explained why they are taking a complaint, what is the reason and whom they are taking a complaint. Nobody knows here. Nobody knows here. If you ask anyone, they will say, complaint de diya. Ah, de diya. Kya diya aapka pas? Slip seal dalke de diya, sir. Bas nothing. They don't know what to ask cops. They don't know.
Okay, so you're asking the public to raise questions.
Yes.
And ask for their right money, right?
Yes. We are in a democracy. We have all the rights to ask.
Yes, you do. But why have you asked the same questions to the cops?
Yeah, I try to go and meet those people. They're telling, no, currently we can't answer any questions to you people. You just go and give the paper. Why the hell I should give the paper? That's why still I'm not yet given.
Have you tried to talk to any senior persons who you think can be responsible for all of this? Well, this paper is has proved and been like a beacon of hope for many people. Close to 5,000 complaints have been registered, and people think that it's that beacon of hope which they've taken back home satisfyingly and gone back home.
Government has to be they have to do something. That's why they want to satisfy. They want to tell to the public we are doing something. That's why they are giving this one paper.
All right.
Signature. That's it. Nothing else is going to be happening.
All right, guys. That was Mr. Zamir for us. Mr. Azad. Sorry, that was Mr. Azad for us. And let's see, he says that the piece of acknowledgement copies that they've given is of no or utter no value or importance. But let's see what the crowd has seen since morning and what they're trying to say. Well, that would only time would say what it is, but let's hope for the best. Thank you. Welcome back, guys. So this is the crowd that's standing on the Venkateswamy Naidu Road near Shivajinagar bus stand. That you can see, this is the crowd that are the investors who've invested in IMA and have been standing here with receipts in their hand for repayment. So the police has taken custody and it has told that they will be repaying all the debts that has been invested into, all the money that has been invested into the iMonetary Advisory IMA. So this is the part two of the yesterday's scam that we covered for y'all. And let's see what the police has got to say. So there's like a huge traffic as well as chaos on this road. Moving ahead, let's see what's happening. So guys, like y'all can see, there's like a huge crowd that's standing here. Right, that goes up to the AS Convention Center where the police is collecting their investment slips and is giving them an assurance and acknowledgement slip where the repayment will be done. And all this crowd is standing in hope that their payments will be returned and repaid. Let's see what can happen. So this is the inside of the AS Convention Center where there are human rights activists and other people standing and filling in queues. So you can see there's police who's standing here who are doing nothing but registering complaints against iMonetary Advisory, that's IMA. And people are coming back with acknowledgement slips which just say, which acknowledge the fact that their complaint has been received and their payments will be returned. As of now, there's no assurance, but the acknowledgement is giving them a ray of hope and the people have resumed back. So like you all see, the police is doing its hard work. It's covering, these are the bundles of complaints of investors who've invested in iMonetary Advisory, IMA. They've been working for hours non-stop, and you can see the amount of people that have been let in to file in complaints. All of them have been doing in rounds, and these are the number of piles of documents you can see that's just been here. So since 8 o'clock, the police is on duty and the complaints have been filing in since 9 o'clock. As of now, there have been more than 5,000 complaints registered, and you can see these are a few police people per counter. We've got 4. So the police has been doing in multi hands, I can say. They've been lodging in complaints, they've been giving them acknowledgement slips since morning 9 o'clock. As of now, these are few police people who have been working tirelessly without breaks. Let's ask a few people who have invested and who have come here and already registered complaints, and let's see what they are hoping of their acknowledgement. And
well, like we see, many people have that ray of hope from the police who have been lodging complaints this morning and giving back acknowledgement copies, but we're not sure as of now if the money will be returned. The latest audio clip has been going around since afternoon, in which the IMS chairperson Mr. Mansoor Ahmed Khan is saying that he will return all the payments from starting from the small payments to the moderate scale payments to the large payments by the 15th of June. All that's left to do is now to have that hope instilled and to see if we can get the payments back by the persons.